just kinda. I'll do it in a second. I'm gonna kinda get the. Shane, why are you playing music? Oh, wait, that. Alright, I forgot. Alright, it's probably nobody can watch this. Probably don't even know who I am. Shane, you can watch the stream if you want.
I'm watching my friends clap these kids. I haven't played with this dude in a long time. Maybe been like 2 years since I played with them.
Nice.
1940. We've been losing.
Need
to deal with Schmidt. I'm searching for intel on the new missile. Schmidt isn't the only target. Need to take out the officers, too.
Yeah, I know. They shot one.
Yeah, I like how Tifa used the freaking code,
I'm happy Nate shot one. I was waiting for Ninja or Nate shot. Either one. No one else.
I wanted Laser Beam to win, but Ninja destroyed him.
I knew, like, half the people in there, but... The one magic trick dude, I forgot his YouTube channel name, but he does like puzzle boxes. I used to watch him.
I'll have to jump it.
I knew some of those, and then I knew,
the only way is up.
That was a bad start. I forgot to save.
He bowled somebody else.
Who first?
Yes, guys.
We've been.
Schmidt, my primary. Wait, Shane.
Need to find out the Nazis' plans for the new missile.
Wait, Shane, what are you guys talking about?
Schmidt isn't the only target. Need to take out the officers, too.
Irgendwas ist da drüben. Findet lieber mal heraus, was?
I think he got beat by Preston.
What are you guys talking about?
Mr. Beast had a thing where he did a $250,000 charity.
By the way,
Ryder on Tuesday. We get a new camo on.
We've been losing. Need to deal with Schmidt. Searching for intel on the new missile. Schmidt isn't the only target. Need to take out the officers, too.
It's going now, and what the heck? That's a great deal of emotions.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he was on the same side. I didn't see that, but he lost a Jaden, not Toki.
Would you call it? Didn't Mr. Beast have like a battle royale or something like that?
That was months ago.
Yeah. Hey, somebody was Laser Beam uploaded a video of it, of some clips he did put in, and he was needed basically doing it. He was like sitting in the room, and he was freaking trying to punch the balloons. And I found the TikTok account of that one guy who looked at me.
Yeah, this thing might take me a while because. Thank God, is it these. Have you guys ever watched this stream? Whoever's watching, these grenade shots suck.
I'm not watching.
I know. I was saying if people were watching, or if they are. And if they're not, then that's fine. They like other people. I know I got like 10 views on my last episode. Did I get that or no? Nope.
There was also a epic employee. You wanna change his banner back to season 3? That's the call. Those people saying that he might be hinting towards it, and he tweeted at him and he was like saying how he isn't account for that and unfollow and crap and how stupid everyone else was for thinking it. He was like, I'm great. And the bunch of people were like, I'm
an epic employee said that?
Yeah.
Jeez, what's...
He was like being mean to some kid, and because of it, because I guess he was getting annoyed from it, but like, he came out of it very rude. And, everyone was like, rude, but, like, he was like,
I don't know if this dude's nice. These guns are trash. The thunder gun, the lightning bow, the ice staff, and the apocalyptic servant. Like, those are literally the best. I don't know if he's making a joke. I hope he's making a joke. Those are probably literally the best.
Yeah, like... Oh, I can hear something like pop the titty and stuff.
Ooh.
I'll have to jump it.
Some posted who tricked Sims pop the titty on stream and they didn't kill. But there was somebody who was, but there was someone who was talking about it, not showing pictures, not being mean, but was just talking about it, and he got his Twitch Sims
Wow, how crazy. And that's
the only way is up.
No.
Retreated one of Fortnite's old season 4 trades saying you could upgrade the Omega style. They thought they like just said it or something.
Oh dude, I forgot to save the game. Oh, that makes me so mad. Yeah, I mean, I only gotta do it 2 more times and I know what to do. I got the first upgrade, the accuracy down. I just need to get 2 more penetrative kills and a bunch of kills while crouched. I think I can do that, like, maybe... I can actually do that, and then I need, like, a bunch of headshots. Well, I can just load game and go back here. Sorry, dude, but we needed to go.
This is the one closest on Fertile. Not Fertile, and it's like there was this woman. He said, are you sad because you can't go to the consoles because of the world with coronavirus? Well, you can go to the Fertile one by post going well with Fortnite. The timer shows you when the next show is. Drop my sweetie Sam's.
The only way is up.
Did you know there's some person on Facebook said that high school students need to stop whining about graduation, and they were talking about how people back in World War II that like, they had to go off to war when they were young, but and all that. So that was.
There was somebody who said, there was some older person saying how if you do a wood, how you
I guess.
In real life. A bunch of people started hating on it too, and they started trying to say how they're light and cut, and they were like getting some stupid responses.
I'll have to jump it.
Yeah, they only have plundered trios, which that mode sucks, and then better royal squads and trios.
They got rid of solos? Just exit without saving options, so. I need one more penetrative kill, and then that thing's done. Got that done. Now I just have to get 100 kills while crouched. That would be easy. I just gotta get my SMG. Might as well play out this mission so that we can get a lot of it done. Maybe use some SMG ammo because it's really gonna clean up my inventory and how much it takes.
Yeah,
That tower looks like a good vantage point.
Came up here just in case they gave me some.
Moment, ein Geräusch.
Ja, was war das?
Liegt einer der Männer!
Bleibt aus der Schusslinie!
Be nice if you can give me some more SMG ammo. After this stream, I'll get on Fortnite and I guess grind with you guys. Well, not grind, but mess around. I am. Yeah, I'll teach him how to get the free debuff. I thought they were gonna put it on Android. one
is.
I don't think it's on my phone because my phone has it. It's a J3. Downloaded. Yeah, I'm just my goal right here. I mean, yeah. Player loadout. Yeah, I'm like over halfway. I'm getting 100 kills while crouched. Oh, what'd you call it? And, like, if you ever have the PBSH for your loadout, you're gonna need a lot of ammo because it takes one whole clip is 71. Yeah, it takes like 3/4 of my ammo, like every time I reload. I don't even know if I have enough to even refill like on my whole clip. My mom's boyfriend's playing a tune for my mommy. My mom's boyfriend is, he's like in a band and he's playing his guitar. Well, I mean, he's in a band, but I don't think if they go out and perform anymore. But yeah, their music's pretty good.
Sounds cute from listening to it.
No.
I'm trying to find a stupid photo editor that I can make the photos look autistic, and I can't because all of them try to make them look pretty.
That's nice.
You might just let me have some autistic photo editors.
I'm going over here now to kill some more people. Then go get one. I guess it sucks to be you. in this game you can get belt grenade kills, and that's if you shoot the belt, like the grenade that's on your belt, they blow up. Playing Roblox. Oh my god. Hey, Ryder Lady, do you want to watch some Lego guys? Same, remember, you say you want to watch some regular guy later? Ooh, now that makes me a buttload of fun. I'm at 161 right now. Or in total. You know I'm kind of doing that. And yeah. Oh god. Not much. God dang it. Phone's buzzing.
What?
Said my phone's buzzing. I do all the way over there. I'll climb up there, sweep that top. Roger, do you know where Shane's at? Thank you, winning game chat. much. Probably can get done this mission. But I'll have to work on that. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of ammo though. Recovering from those dudes. I gotta be right. But let's see, I got two more I think. Yeah. Two more left. So that won't be hard. I think we can finish that up when we get to the castle. So I want to get that done.
This place is one big problem here. With the Orchidia center stage.
I gotta make my way down. It up when we get to this part right here. Man, I can't wait to get this thing golden. It's probably like tomorrow I'll finish up getting it golden. And then oh shoot, I forgot about you guys. Thank you. like it. You don't really sound like it. I like it. Okay, I don't know what I'm over here. I think there was some more, but... how much do we need left? Ooh, I think we need like 1-2 left at the most. So yeah, all we need left is the mastery challenge done. Which means that will be it. And the PGSA will get that goal. And the giveaway, and then after we get this gold, I'm thinking about getting the Noggin gold. And after we do that, you guys can comment down below and tell me what other guns to get golden. But yeah. tomorrow we will for sure get this bad boy golden. I will guarantee you. Let's go over there, finish that up. And then we'll be done with the mission. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, but if we go here and check this out, we got all of the upgrades, and all we need left is 98 more headshots. But that will be okay. We for sure know that there is over.
The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
In this mission. So. I mean, it's gonna be tough. But we'll get it down. This is almost easy. Survivors alive, so I'm gonna come over here. Shoot this one guy. Should I get this for you guys? I only got one all day. Here, I believe that would be awesome. Yeah, I'm down below. I might as well get that camera. Wait. Can I hit that? No. What are we gonna do with the mission? Oh man, I'm not afraid I want this to be a bit long, but that's fine. Welcome to the stream, whoever joined. Hope you enjoy. Yeah, that's for me. When I get to that checkpoint. This will be the end of the mission and end of the video. And then, so today is, so by Monday, then there will be, we'll play the next mission. And play the next mission, and then hopefully there won't be any more setbacks or anything. But, yeah, finally got this almost golden. Be pretty happy when I get it golden. And so, I'm gonna check this out really quick. Twin sound mask, 50 headshots, 50 kills at resting heart, and then kill 20 enemies without take. No, that's not what I want. I wanted this. Hope you guys like it. We'll see you guys tomorrow for a new video. Goodbye.